The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Denton County in north central Texas, northern Collin County in north central Texas, southern Grayson County in north central Texas, until 10:15 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 9:20 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Salina, or 14 miles northwest of McKinney, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to vehicles is possible. Locations impacted include McKinney, Frisco, Sherman, Little Elm, Prosper, Enna, Princeton, Salina, Pilot Point, Van Alstyne, Howe, Aubrey, Whiteright, Gunter, Bells, Tom Bean, Hackberry, Savoy, Dorchester, and Melissa. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. A tornado watch remains in effect until midnight Central Standard Time for north central Texas,